Yes.
But you've kept it secret?
Yes.
And that's because she doesn't want anybody to know?
Yes, and I don't want anybody to know. I don't think... She doesn't want to be, like, in papers and tabloids, and she doesn't want it, and I don't blame her. Because she knows how scum... bag their comments can be, you know?
Do any of the mothers live with you now?
Live with me now?
Yeah.
No.
And is that difficult for you and the children?
No, no. Why would it be difficult?
Are the children not looking for their mother?
No, they're fine. How many babies live with their mothers and they don't have a father around? Nobody say nothing, you know? No, they're having a good time.
So with you, it's the other way.
They're having a great time. They have enough women in their lives. They're everywhere. Women are everywhere in my house. I mean, they're with them all day long. It doesn't bother me. Everything can be strange to someone. So who cares, right?
None of your
People
children
can
have their
always
mother.
Have a judgment about anything you do, so...
But thousands of miles away, Jackson's behavior as a father was about to come under serious scrutiny. A few weeks later, I went to meet him in Berlin. And just as I was arriving, this happened. Michael Jackson had just dangled his new baby out of the window of a Berlin hotel. His fans outside were going crazy. When I got up to his room, I was worried. There was a manic quality about him that I'd never seen before. And he was loving the attention of the screaming fans outside the hotel.
What does it say? I love you with all my heart, Michael Jackson. That's the hotel pillow?
Yeah. Press Michael, you're the best.
Say that again.
F, that's an F-U-C-K.
F the press.
F-U-C-K the press, Michael, you're the best. But I'm not going to say no word.
He'd arrived in Berlin after a week of appearances in a Los Angeles courtroom. Media coverage of the court case said his faith.
It's going to be a tight fit.
What did you think of the press coverage of the court case?
I didn't see any of that. I don't talk about, I don't watch TV, I don't look at tabloids. I hate tabloids. I think we should have a tabloid burning, just make mountains out of them, just burn it all. I think people should be more aware that it's completely not the truth. It's sensationalism, it's ignorance, it really is. Don't pay attention to that.
Film this guy, man, film this guy.
Look.
The police pulled him out.
What was he doing? He was doing a Jackson dance.
He was doing all my... Every time he starts, the police pull him out. Every time. He could never get on a roll. Poor guy. You guys got to... Oh, he does the leg kick, the spin. He grabs his crowd. After that, they take him off. You've been hit by...
By the time we left, the atmosphere was becoming frenzied. the auction.
What about the trip to the zoo today?
I love going to the zoo, even though it was difficult. It was like pandemonium, but as long as I get to see the gorillas, I'm satisfied. I love the gorillas.
Didn't Prince get poked in the eye?
Excited?
No.
What was it?
They were chanting they want to see the Babe satellites for two blocks down the street.
You wouldn't allow them to go with your bodyguard?
Did Prince get poked in the eye? No.
He was okay?
He's okay, yeah.
The children?
But I know, he's sad, but... They were, the first day of birth, we had covered them. There was like helicopters flying around the hospital and satellites for two blocks down the street.
But wouldn't it be easier for the bodyguards and for your nanny just to take the children to the zoo on their own rather than have to go through what they went through today?
No, because I can't take that chance. Well, no. It'd rather be my fault if something happens.
Really?
Yeah.
So you wouldn't allow them to go with your bodyguards unless you were with them?
If it was with security, there's a lot of, you know, I don't want to say the word, but it'd be a hard one, be like really walking the line, very delicate.
You've had a tough week this week, haven't you? Because the media have been accusing you of being irresponsible with your children.
The media's wrong. I love my children. I was holding my son tight and strong. I didn't want, not, why would I throw a baby on the balcony? That's the dumbest, stupidest story I've ever heard. I love my children. And they know I love them.
What do you
and
say?
And 2 minutes before that pit, they saw the bait, and I've done it.
The consummate performer since childhood, Jackson was entirely unfazed by the day. And so the show went on.
Thank you so much.
You may have to
jump in the car, be careful.
Thank you.
Let her. She won't hurt you.
Go ahead.
I want to give you a hug, can I?
Of course. Give me more than a hug.
Sorry?
It was the final night in Berlin, and Jackson was the main draw at Germany's Bambi Awards. He was to be honoured for a lifetime of musical achievement. Yet again, Jackson seemed extremely agitated. And, for the first time, he didn't want our cameras focused on him.
Look at him, Mike, look at him.
He only wanted us to capture the adulation of his fans.